Hello.
My name is Jeff.
This time I want to show you my new Vanilla Flyer. No suspension glitches, no mods. Only with gyro, which is causing more problems than helping, but anyway, flies surprisingly good. And even can do cool evolutions like loops or barrels. I know it is looking pretty ugly. But for my first Vanilla Flyer, I'm happy how it came out. And just look how easy it is to drive. I will try to explain some stuff before landing. I had to change almost everything because there was so many problems to fix: converter, steering, and mostly gyro. I had to change previous converter because reaction time was too long. And steering is now connected as secondary set. It turns better when tilting than trying to make it vertical. Forward and reverse are on same thrusters, activated by sensors, connected to switch so I can choose how it will react when pressing directions. For example, when I will press left, it will start to roll, but when I will press button and left, it will turn keeping same level. A bit confusing at beginning, but when you get used to it, it's pretty stable and precise.